Hello guys, this is Nate here with another collection video. In this collection video, I'm going to do my PlayStation 1 collection of 2023. So let's get started. Army Man War World. Army Man World World. Whatever I'm saying, I don't know. Big ol' bass. Brunswick Circuit Pro Bowling 2. Champion Bass. Driver 2. EA Sports Supercross 2000. Why is it open? Gran Turismo 2. Knockout Kings 2000. Madden 2000, disc only. Madden 2001. Monopoly. I need to get another copy of this game because this one is scratched. NASCAR Heat. NBA Live 2000. This next game, there's no disc, but I'll get another copy of it soon. And I don't know what this one is, but this one is NCAA Game Breaker 2000. So yeah, there's no disc. But I will get another copy of it soon. NCAA March Madness 2000. AGL Faceoff 2000. NHL 2001, I think we're on that. Did I show NHL Faceoff 2000? Yeah, I think I did. Well, in case if I haven't, I'll show it right now. Just want to make sure, because I easily get lost track, I might as well show this. In case if I never shown this in the collection video. NHL Faceoff 2001. Surf Riders. C. Sydney 2000. Symphony Filter 2. Test Drive Off-Road 3. Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2000. Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Triple Play 2000. And here's the last game I have, Wheel of Fortune. And I'll even show you my control. I'll show my controllers. I only have one controller, and this is the only controller that I have. And here are the memory cards. That's the first one. And here's the last one there. So there you go. That's my PS1 collection of 2023. So I'll see you guys and peace out.